inversely proportional to the bummer that is putting it back together. But you know, that's the
watching Casey's vlogs.
So today has just been kind of a work day. I've been working on homework. I've been editing my vlogs, making them, like adding cards to them. I just found out how to add cards and stuff to my videos. So if you go back and watch some of my videos, they'll have a little thing that'll appear, I think, in either that corner or this corner. And it'll say like, check this channel out, or check this video out. It's like that. Here, I'll give you an example of a card. So my knuckles have like, I guess, scabs on them from when I punched the bag in that other vlog. So the card, there'll be a card, I think, in this corner, and it'll say, check this video out or something, and that will take you to the vlog that I made after I caused this to happen to my knuckles. So I'm cooking lunch now, but I made a really good shake this morning. I put about that much of milk in to my blender. Then I added one banana and I think like 4 or 5 strawberries, and added a scoop of this protein powder, this whey protein powder. But most importantly, I added this agave nectar, and oh my god, it made it taste so good. The whey protein powder, it doesn't taste very good in a shake. And I think it's just like, I have to make it taste good or else I can't drink my shake. So I've been trying to get back into the groove of things, eating healthier, like making shakes in the morning, like protein shakes, eating protein bars, eating protein meals like with beans and chicken, healthy stuff, you know, because I think since my Santa Barbara trip, we ate unhealthy, like we went out every night and we had food, and everywhere we went out. And then my aunt and uncle came this past weekend. And I mean, I think we went out for breakfast, but I mean, like, we ate out at World Fest and we went out to breakfast yesterday. So it's just like, it's just constant eating out. So I'm just trying to get back into eating healthy and working out. I just had a really hot bite of food. And have you ever eaten really hot food and it's like it burns your throat and you're like, I need water. That's what just happened. So we're going to the gym. On our way back from the gym, I got some supplies for my next video. This is my tie-dye shirt I made at World Fest the other day. I'm gonna rinse out all the excess dye and see how it looks.
Walk, little walk, small talk, big boss, gonna tell them all. still I need new shoes. Yeah, yeah. I said don't stop, don't stop.
Look at how it turned out. Isn't that cool? I run, they run, they run.